Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning my students. Today we will study the new topic Unit 7 about change in material, perubahan pada suatu benda. The change in shape and size of material are called the physical change. Jadi benda itu jika dia mengalami perubahan bentuk dan ukuran, kita sebut dia mengalami perubahan fisika or physical change. Now let's see the examples of change of material. The material can change when we, so we can do some action. Kita bisa melakukan sesuatu tindakan to change the material, such as we press it, kita tekan. The example here, the rubber ball. When we press the rubber ball, it change its size and shape. It change its size and shape. When we press the rubber ball, ketika kita tekan, it change its shape and size. And then the next action that we can do, we can bend the material. The example here, we bend the spoon. The spoon can be bent when we change it. Okay, this is the next example, the action that we can do to change the material. Twist, it's mean dipilin. The example here, we twist the paper clip. The paper clip change its shape and size. And then the next, if we hammer the ice cube here, the ice cube will be change its shape and size. And then the next, if we pull the material such as the rubber band also change its size and shape. So this is some action that we can do to change the material. Other action, we can heat the material. Okay, heat it. If the material heated, it also change its shape and size. For example, here the metal ball, heated. This is metal ball, not plastic ball. Yeah, bukan bola plastik. Look at the metal ball. Okay, the metal ball is heated. Dipanaskan, it expand. It expand, dia memuai. And then look at, if I put the ring under the metal ball, teacher taruh ring here, lubang ya, and then I try to pass through the metal ball, teacher coba meletakkan metal ball di atasnya, the metal ball cannot go through the ring, ternyata tidak masuk. This is after teacher hit it, setelah dipanasin. So it mean the metal ball expand. Jadi metal ball ini memuai atau bertambah besar ukurannya. It increase in size. And then after I cool it, setelah itu teacher dinginkan, what happen? When the metal ball is left to the cool for some time, teacher dinginkan beberapa saat, it contract. Dia contract, mengecil kembali and can go through the rings. Look at. Jadi sekarang bisa masuk ke dalam ring yang tadi. So if I hit the metal ball, it cannot go through the ring because it expand. And then when I try to cool it for some time, the metal ball contract. Metal ballnya mengecil, so it can go through the ring. Okay, this is about heated and cooled, ya. Yeah. Jadi material it also can change when it is heated, it will expand. When it is cooled, it will contract. So we know the new term. Jadi kita punya dua istilah baru ini, expand memuai when the material heated, and then contract menyusut when the material cooled. Now just now the example is solid material. Kalau solid, if it is heated, it will expand, akan memuai. If it is cold, it will contract, akan menyusut. How about another material such as liquid and gases? Bagaimana dengan material yang lain seperti benda cair dan benda gas? Apakah dia ketika heated it will expand and when it is cooled it will contract? It also happen to the material that include in liquid and gas. Jadi ternyata sama, tidak hanya solid dan tidak hanya solid ya, tapi juga liquid and also gas. They will expand when it is heated and will contract when it is cold. Let's see the first experiments here. Kita lihat eksperimen yang pertama. Okay. the flesh with colored water at the room temperature. Jadi ini belum diapa-apakan at room temperature, tidak dipanaskan dan tidak pula didinginkan. Look at, in the flesh there is the colored water, air yang sudah diberi warna red liquid ya. And then you can see here, bisa kita lihat the, okay, at the room temperature ya. Bisa kita lihat the first, the water level after heated, setelah dipanaskan. Look at the water level in the hot water. In the hot water, look at the water level. Look at here in the hot water. Lihat cairan yang di atas ini. It expand, tambah naik ke atas. After that, we put it in the cool water. Kita pindah atau kita dinginkan airnya, cold. And then you can see the water level. Lihat lagi, look at. Okay. I have signed it. Teacher sudah kasih tanda. In the hot water, the water increase, naik ke atas. And then in the cool water, the water decrease, turun ke bawah. So it's mean the liquid also expand and contract. Sama. Ketika dia dipanaskan, when the liquid is heated, it will expand, dia akan memuai. When the liquid is cooled, dia akan contract, menyusut. How about gas? This has happened also to the gas. The gas, when heated, it will expand. When cooled, it will contract. You get the example here. This is the flash with air. Look at the flash with air. So this is the empty, kosong ya, tidak ada isinya. The fill is the air, udara. Flash with air at the room temperature. So this is hasn't heated, belum dipanaskan. After that heat, dipanaskan, you can see the balloon expand ya, balonnya tiba-tiba membesar. Why? Because the air inside the flash, karena udara yang ada di dalam Erlenmeyer ini, dia akan expand, memuai. So it will make the balloon getting bigger. After that you cool the water, kalian dinginkan yang di bagian luar ini. And then you can put it in the ice. Erlenmeyer tadi ditaruh di dalam air es. And then you can see the balloon. Okay, balloonnya it getting smaller, kecil lagi. Kenapa? Because the air, udara yang ada in the Erlenmeyer, in the flash, it will contract, menyusut. So when heated, the balloon getting bigger because the air in the flash expand. And then when cooled, ketika didinginkan, the balloon getting smaller, tambah kecil, menyusut, because the air, udara in the flash contract, menyusut. This is that happen to liquid and also gas. So solid, liquid and gas, they all expand when heated and contract when cooled. So we have finished with the first part of the change in material, that material can change when we press it, when we bend it, when we twist it, when we pull it, when we hammer it, and then when we heat the material, and then when we cool the material. So there are 7 actions that we can do to change the material. Okay, that's all for today, my student. Inshallah, if we meet in the class, I will demonstrate this experiment for you. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.